28th of April, 2023. What kind of wear and longevity do you look for in a perfume? What's most forward/least important? I like a perfume that wears for a solid 10 hours at a moderate level, like I don't mind it turning into a skin scent, but I would prefer that not to happen until much later on in wear.